You can see some of the beautiful rocks off in the distance. We are in Sedona. There you go, that was the chapel at, I actually have no idea what that was called.
The Holy Cross Chapel?
That was pretty neat, absolutely beautiful here. We have Shawn right there, and then Brittany besides her. Man, yeah, this place is, it's pretty freaking gorgeous. Yeah, and the church was beautiful. They want to film in there for obvious reasons, but yeah, this is something else. Before we head back to Scottsdale, the ladies need a picture. I'll give it to them. It's a pretty good backdrop for a photo. It is gorgeous here, absolutely gorgeous.
There really are so many pictures. Like every variation possible.
Yeah. All right, photo shoot's over. Back in the car to Scottsdale.
You should be like, we're done with being basic bitches. We're going back home. Oh, you're kidding. I know.
All right, so I was about to work out in the garage, but the two pieces of equipment that I wanted, the rower and the bike, are in the back. So we're not working out in the garage. We're gonna work out in the back. Trying to form any kind of engine because we don't currently have that. So this is where we're starting, ground zero. No engine, time to get an engine. Starting today, let's do it. Should not have eaten a lot of tortilla chips for this, but first time on the bike next. Then we'll do that kind of double the row on the bike five times. Trying to hold roughly the same pace. We're moving. Living free out here gets lonely. So I do the best I can. So I was, I ain't who I am. So I do the best. Through the second round, this is gonna suck, but we're gonna suck. We're not gonna suck, but we're just gonna push through the suck. Building the engine. Last round, let's push. Give it all we got. All the rest in the world after this workout, do some accessory, but let's push. when we're done. That was good. I pushed. I pushed. I was happy with that. I'm just starting, like I said, from ground zero with this pace stuff, the cardio stuff, the engine stuff. I just need to do more stuff like that where, like, you want to quit, you want to give yourself extra rest, and I even wanted to do that during this workout where I just wanted to give myself an extra 30 seconds, start a little later, and I just kept fighting that urge, which I used to do all the time. I would always give myself those extra 30 seconds, so that was a good step forward. That was a good little cardio piece there. Need more of those. I'm excited for the future with this change and this new focus and actually having an engine. If anyone watching this wants to kind of join me in this next year of getting an engine, please do. I'll be documenting a lot of it, a lot of the suck, a lot of the non-sexy stuff where I'm just sucking at a lot of workouts. But hell, if you want to join me till the next open and where we crush it in the cardio pieces, please join me. It'll be a fun journey, and I'll look back on these videos with a lot of fondness and kind of have a exact memory of when I decided to just cut the excuses and work. So that part is done. This might be the end of the video. It probably is the end of the video. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Somebody truck in a farmer's field, a no trespass sign, a time to kill. Nobody's gonna get hurt, so what's the big deal? Somebody truck in a farmer's field, and somebody beer sitting on ice after a long hard day makes it taste just right. On that drop tailgate on a summer night. Pancake. And somebody good. Pressed against her lips in that farmer's field will make a boy miss somebody, girl in a red sundress, and the somebody kiss is gonna